have to make like really deep pockets.
Yeah, what
I'm
saying? Hey, Jordan. Just heads up.
What?
Heads up. There's a few cameras up. Hey, they got cameras. We got cameras.
We got cameras. Where's my camera? I'm gonna take two.
What's
free my phone?
Hey, you got a camera on your phone, bro?
I know. Can I get it? I'm like right now recording live on our bus, so I got one more.
We got four out there.
Hey,
make sure they treat you right. Man.
Thank you, sir.
We're out here doing their part.
Found the bag.
Sara, who knows how they would act if we weren't here?
I wonder how many balls these guys touch a day. You ever think about that? Like, their job consists of touching men's balls all day.
You know, I'm sure they're used to it, to where it's not foreign for them.
If he doesn't find nothing, like, he's in the right to do all this if he doesn't find anything.
Yeah. They just say, have a good day after that.
Yeah. To see how they feel when his mom or his brother's car or sister's car is being searched by some guy who thinks it belongs to him.
Hey, why'd you guys get pulled over?
They don't talk to us.
148.G gives me the right to record you. I have a lawful purpose for being here. To make sure you keep people right. Mr. Smarty Pants.
Yep.
I have a purpose for being here. I'm going to put more of you guys on YouTube. So this officer is up to no good. Obviously, he doesn't like being recorded.
Nope.
Terrorizing people in the street. This is the face of the terrorist in America. If he doesn't find nothing, he did all of this just because he had a beyond the world determination.
Excuse me, sir. Can I say something? Can y'all please just move around?
They're
about to call another car because they're trying to get y'all to leave.
It's all right, bro. Hey, like,
you guys,
no, it's okay. I will tell them to leave. We will deal with them.
Actually, walking the sidewalks will leave. Really? Just so you know. Okay. I'm not going to force
that.
It.
I got an
right
attorney
now.
That I'll challenge you on that.
I don't care what you have.
I have to be obstructing somebody, sir. You know, I'm the definition of obstruction. If nobody's on the sidewalk, I'm not obstructing nobody. I'll challenge you on that. You know, you're smart ass.
Oh, just one.
Si todos grabaran, todos los vecinos grabaran, se portarían mejor.
Coming in hot.
Yeah.
Mire cómo llegó y ni sabe nada, pero esculcármelo. Trae en la mano y se lo va a poner. Claro que llegó sin nada a esculcar.
They just had one guy search that car, now they're having another officer.
Thank you.
Do you have the fortitude to patrol around here without the gun and treat people, or would you treat people different if you didn't have the badge and gun? If you actually had to like socialize with people and treat them like equals. See the silence, guys? It's like a robot that doesn't know what I'm talking about. Because the human's out of them. They pull up and automatically you are their property. These guys are their property. And they don't like us because we can tell them to kick rocks. Get the fuck off. Fuck the police. And everything else that we want. They can't do shit. But so many people don't know the rights. And these guys just abuse them. Look at these guys. This is the face of terrorism in America's streets. This is the face of terrorism in America's streets right here. People who just pull up for whatever reason, and they just want to arrest you. They just want to handcuff you. And then at the end of the day, they give a ticket for a moving violation. And you're wondering, like, why did all this happen? You know what I mean? And it's just like, those dogs are
Don't do that, dude. You just put on the ground like a dog.
What?
Pull these people over for no reason.
Good night, little boy.
Little pirates.
Hey, robbery. I'll take you. Hey, didn't you say you would patrol these streets without your gun, without your badge? What's your name and badge number?
That cop is still over there. Beyond this fence here.
There's a spotlight over
there. Oh yeah, there he is. Hey, what's going on, everybody? South Valley News. I'm in the city of San Bernardino. I'm joined here with High Desert Community Watch, Ida Foxy Queen, and Tulare County Cop Watch. And we were just finishing up some cop watching here, and you know, the cops were acting up, so. Huh? All right, so we are directly across from where we were at before. This is where they've been coming in and out quite frequently. So this is the other side of the police department. Let's take a little look up here. Another camera right there. It looks like someone's still in there. We got some company. What's up?
What's going on? How are you doing tonight?
Pretty good.
Good. Nice summer evening that we're having.
What's that?
Nice summer evening that we're having.
Yeah, it sure is.
I just wanted to let you guys know, you guys can stand out here and film all you want, but if we see you trying to make entrance onto the police department property, you will be arrested.
Well, no shit.
Yeah.
We know
I'm
that.
Just giving you, I'm just letting you guys know.
We know that.
Okay.
We know right. That. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so you can go back in your car now.
I'll leave when I'm ready to leave. So.
Are you on duty right
I
now?
I just want to make sure that we're on the same page.
Oh.
Okay? All right, you guys have a good night.
All right, you're dismissed. Thank you. Look how you park.
Work. Nothing to see.
Yeah, nothing to see. You know what he said?
Sergeant,
have a good night.
Be ashamed of yourself.